Hey guys, it's Nick Percat here, and today with Coates, we're going to find out if the co-drivers are actually equipped to drive at Bathurst, and we've got a few little activities for them today, so we'll see how we go. If Todd said to you, Dean, I am hungry on a sandwich now, how quick do you reckon you could whip this thing up if we said, like, just do it right now?
Yeah, no dramas. I know you love onion.
That's for you, mate. You're done for the day, so just...
Clearly don't know me. Yeah, I'll go and make hot chocolates for him, or go get him an ice cream, or whatever's needed.
I guess now we have to go find him.
And this is about to melt, so we need to run.
The main drivers don't want it, so who's next in line?
Commercial manager and guru, Bruce Stewart.
This was for Bryce.
Bryce said no.
So can you hold it for him, please?
No, I'm not going to fall into that, Luffy. I'm not going to fall into that.
What are you doing with his helmet?
Well, I'm just moving it a little bit, because we know he's OCD. We know he walks in from the garage to the transporter with the little boudettes on. He doesn't like the soles touching between here and there. His helmet was sitting there, now it's in my hand, so sorry, Jamie.
Is that his earplugs and stuff?
Earplugs, yeah, all nicely laid out. And switch that over. That'll kill him.
Well, good luck with that. Thanks for rattling his. Yeah, good, perfect. Yeah, I love it. Thank you, Beck. Thank you for that. If you like whipped him up something, just basic, a coffee or a Milo or something, and delivered it to him, would he be grateful? Could we get you to do that?
I'm going
to
decorate it nicely, lay it out. This is gourmet. The weirdest combo I've ever seen.
It is a little bit unique, with our relationship being, I guess, the team owner as well. I can kind of pull rank when he tries to pull the co-driver card on me.
So all he wants to do is watch cartoons and stuff like that. But yeah, it's a weird feeling, mate, to be honest.
So Tim always says, all of this is for me because I'm the driver. And I'm like, mate, it's your team. I'm just an employee.
I'm 18 months older, so I always get the last say.
A cartoon channel, ABC Kids. he wants to make sure the milk's warm in the bottle before he goes to bed. That's about it.
Finding the hot weather, the ice latte is better than the actual hot one. So just remember that in future. I don't want to have to remind you.
Who's doing dishes in here? Like, is there any like cleaning up duties? Surely.
I'm on the cleaning up duties because I can't stand the mess. But yeah, I need to get a flecky for in the front of the truck.
Okay, so we're just trying to find the right angle, the right lighting. James, you happy with that? Just clarify.
Macaulay Jones makes Chris Pither drive him around in the Coca-Cola buggy. I actually think he's calling you now, so
I'll race over there and pick him up.
Where to, boss?
To the catering.
All right, what about
your demands of King Lara and... We've got Coke and Sydney.
You've become extremely demanding since driving with me.
I learned from the best.